How's it going, everybody? It's been a week, and we're back again with my MLS predictions. This is for week 9. And last week, I went 5-7. You know, a couple matches could have gone the other way, like I said before, I think. But I went 5-7 last week, and my overall record up to this point is 37-43. On that losing side, but it's gonna happen. But let's get into the predictions for this week. This video might be coming out late. This is the 28th, and I think a couple matches did happen tonight, but that's what happens when I'm not, you know, on these predictions videos. So anyways, the first match I think that happened tonight was Toronto FC and Houston Dynamo. But let me go through all the matches first. You have Montreal Impact and Vancouver Whitecaps, Orlando City and Colorado Rapids, the Columbus Crew and New York City FC, the New York Red Bulls and the Chicago Fire, FC Dallas and the Portland Timbers, Minnesota United and the San Jose Earthquakes, Fort Kansas City and Real Salt Lake, the Seattle Sounders and the New England Revolution, LA Galaxy and the Philadelphia Union, and the last match of week 9 is Atlanta United and DC United. So here are my predictions for week 9. I'm gonna choose the Houston Dynamo, the Vancouver Whitecaps. I'm choosing Orlando City, Columbus Crew, and the New York Red Bulls. Now between FC Dallas and Portland Timbers, I think that this game might end up being a draw. One of the few draws that I've had in a long time, but these are the two top teams in the Western Conference, so I think that's gonna be a good game, so I think it's gonna be a draw. Next, I'm choosing the San Jose Earthquakes. I'm choosing the Sporting Kansas City, the Seattle Sounders. Let's talk a little bit about the LA Galaxy and the Philadelphia Union match. The Philadelphia Union are winless this season yet, but LA Galaxy have won a couple games, but all their results have been just quite some ugly games they played. And although that both teams aren't getting off to their start that they had wanted to, you know, I think I favor the LA Galaxy a lot more in this match just because they've got a couple games already under the belt and they can challenge the Philadelphia Union to a good game. This, for both teams, is like a must-win game, you know, to get that motivation, to get that energy to that season started. So, like always, I'm an LA Galaxy fan, so I'm choosing to choose the LA Galaxy. And the last match of week 9, I'm choosing the Atlanta United to win. These have been my predictions for week 9 in MLS. I hope that I've made some pretty good choices. I think I say that all the time, but I really think I did this week. Sometimes I base it off the wins from last week. Sometimes I base it off their records. But hopefully we have a good week in MLS again. Thank you guys for watching this video. And I'll see you guys next week for my week 10 predictions. Until then, take care.